should never tame my fang. Her family loves her and gave her this name. And I know she loves her family just the same. She never seems to be down. Her spirits are always high. And whenever she's around, her joy fills the sky. She has always been there right from the start. And she will always have a special place in my heart. She is one person who can certainly brighten your day. It's like she has a special power to make all your troubles go away. She is the best grandmother, the best great-grandmother anyone could ask for. And it is her that we all adore. So happy 80th birthday, D.L. Clark, from your whole family, but especially your great-grandchildren, Chris, Greer, Angie, and Mark. Signed.
Such a great poet in the state of Mayor's County. Everything you are.
Still like Tim behind you.
Yeah.